Now played back by Carlson. Race for the puck, Robertson, but Petrangelo beat him. A minute and a half in the period. Pavelski had 8 goals in that series against Seattle, including 4 in game 1 to set the tone. Hintz down low and he scores! Kind of looked like a harmless flip, but it got through Hill. And Dallas has the lead, the first goal of the series. Robertson tipped it in to end his goalless drought. And sometimes that's what it takes. He's had so many great chances. And this one looked relatively harmless.
Odd bounce off the boards. It took a funny hop until Riley Smith was skating out of the zone. He tries to swat it away. He ends up just putting it onto the stick of Hintz, who's backing up. Like, I got nothing else to do with it. He throws it at the net. And here's Jason Robertson getting the chip tip between Aiden Hill's legs, and you don't think it matters or feels good to get on the board. That's his first 5-on-5 goal of the playoffs. And Dallas has the first lead of this series. Traffic coming from that right side. He's got a clean look and an easy glove stop.
Riley Smith's clear, hit a skate, stayed in the zone. Now it's poked out by Martinez. Haskinen with 16 minutes to go in the third period. Pavelski down low for a goal. Roope hits. Roofs one to tie it at 2.
Now this is Dallas's big line. They got both goals tonight. And Hintz takes over the playoff scoring lead with his 11th goal and 21st point. Watch how quickly this puck advances. Robertson a little chip pass, and Pavelski doesn't even look. He knows where Hintz is. That puck explodes off of Hintz's stick. The Pavelski passes in his feet. Really nice little play by Hintz to take it. Skate, stick, post, in, and we're tied again, this time at 2.
His 10th goal of the playoffs. He had 9 career playoff goals in 44 postseason games entering this year's postseason. 2019 for the Penguins against the Los Angeles Kings. An unlikely player to score what might be the deciding goal in this one. Dallas trying to change that. In the offensive end, Ottinger's out. The extra attacker is on. Ryan Suter for Haskinen. Rebound free. And it comes to Ben, and he scores! Jamie Benn, with 1:59 to go, has tied it at 3.
We talked earlier in the broadcast about how Ben's role has changed, how he's more in the shadows as the ownership of this leadership group changes, but this is the indisputed leader of this team through a wild scramble. This puck had been deflected twice before it gets to Ben. Pavelski shovels it once, Hintz another. It comes off of Pavelski's skate, and Jamie Benn just slides it towards the net, and it goes somehow under Aiden Hill's left pad. And the watch party in Dallas, Sean, inside of the arena erupts as this game is now knotted at 3.